fuel's on, anti-ice is off, heater off, ELT cam's off, and we're secure. Voltage is looking good at 25.3 and we're 3 degrees. And they said 1, fuel's out, got the batch on, strobe's come on. We'll do a test before. EMU lights not flashing and no other indications. So the throttle's closed, we'll put it into enable and get the timer ready. There you go. Run through the start. None of those are in, by the way.
Good.
So we're going to push start, make sure it's enabled, we'll blow 150 and we got good volts at the minute. We're looking for 15% with a rise, no big drop in the battery for a hung, and no sudden, we're looking for a start. Once we introduce fuel, we're going to get a first spike. We're looking then for everything to stabilise. We don't want any big spikes, if so, we'll pull it, keep it cranking. Other option, if we get a hung start, we will pull it and
let it cool down.
Okay.
All right. Temperature's above 0 degrees, so we keep an eye on the oil temperature. Shouldn't be below zero.
Oh, and we want pressure within 30. Okay. Everyone's off, lights on. We've been cleared. So
good on my side, sir.
Okay, we're clear on my side.
Throttle's definitely closed. Let's go for it.
Okay.
So what's looking good? 10% still rising.
That's good for me.
15, fuel's coming on, here comes our first spike. Volts are increasing, still climbing. Nice spike.
Pressure's coming up.
Pressure's coming in. Second spike, still rising. And we're getting deceleration. And we're getting some lower temperature.
Nicely done.
And we're coming through 40.
Good.
Comp 1, I turned comp 2 off just so it was annoying me.